The dedicated camera key on the Alcatel Idol 4S with Windows 10 will provide a simple shortcut for taking photos and videos. In this episode, I'll show you what this camera key can do, along with some other features found in the camera application. Halfway down the right-hand side of the Idol 4S device, you will see what looks like a small, circular button. From any screen, even if your screen is locked, you can press the dedicated camera key once for a shortcut to the camera application. Once inside the camera app, you can press it again to snap photos quickly and easily, no matter if you are using your main or front-facing camera. If you would like to use the dedicated camera key to start and stop video recording, you can do that as well when the video camera option is selected. Just press the key once to start and again to stop. The Idol 4S with Windows 10 Mobile comes with digital video stabilization, which means no more shaky videos. To make sure that digital video stabilization is turned on, open the camera settings by clicking on the three dotted button in the bottom right corner of the display and selecting Settings. Scroll down to Digital Video Stabilization and just slide the tab to Auto if it is set to off. Please note, the main camera also has the ability to record in slow motion if you select the icon that looks like a turtle prior to starting your recording. If you press and hold the dedicated camera key, you can experience photo burst mode, which will capture shots consecutively. Or you can change the settings so that pressing and holding the camera key activates video mode, which will record video as long as the key is pressed. Please note, to toggle between photo burst and video mode from inside the camera app, click on the three dotted button in the bottom right corner of the screen and choose Settings. Under Press and Hold Camera button, you can choose Video, Photo Burst, or Disabled. Lastly, if you're recording in a low light setting, take advantage of the video light by clicking on the icon which looks like a flashlight. The video light will stay on until you tap it again, so you will be sure to see everything happening in the shot. And lastly, the video light can be used for both the main and front-facing camera. Please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe for more videos from Alcatel.